it could happen for me?
Never, as long as you're thinking like that.
Ah, you're all here. I hope your long trip was a smooth one.
Oh, hey, Inoue-san.
I hope I wasn't interrupting anything.
Isn't this our chance? Want to try and get some information out of him?
Huh? Wow, you're all in costume. Well, the show's still a ways off, but you seem so fired up already.
Well, we were thinking we should do a full group dress rehearsal, but we didn't know if there was any place to change, so we just wore our costumes.
I see. But you know, there are plenty of changing rooms available here. Goodness, Kanji-kun, your hair certainly stands out. It really packs a punch.
Huh? You think so? Guess I'm used to it. I mean, I had it like this for the longest time. Oh, but this festival's the last time I'm gonna wear this punk getup, though. I made up my mind to stop acting like a badass and be more like who I really am.
Ah, I see. That sounds like a fine idea. I must say, those costumes look splendid on all of you. I guess that sort of natural high schooler look can't be faked. People respond well to that sort of thing. The outfits seem to fit well, too. I'm glad we went to the trouble to have them custom tailored.
Oh, by the way, can I ask you something, Inoue-san?
What is it? I'll try and answer if I can.
Well, it's about the Love Meets Bonds festival. Kaname's Kitchen is performing in that too, right?
That's the plan. What about it?
Oh, it's nothing important. I'm a huge fan of theirs, so I was just wondering if I could, say hi to them. That's all.
Ah, I see. Unfortunately, they're all pretty busy right now.
Huh? Really? That's weird. I mean, most of the group is in the mid...
Ignore him. Just carry on.
I mean, of course they're busy. I'm sorry I even asked. He'll be fine. Man, what a shame, though.
Oh, but Kaname-chan is in the midst of a poster photo shoot in the studio here. Why don't you go see her later? Rise-chan can show you the way. She'll probably sign an autograph.
An autograph? Seriously? I mean, oh, that'd be great. Then I guess we'll go stop by later.
You must be tired from the long trip, though, so get some rest first. Well, I have a meeting to attend, so you'll have to excuse me.
Okay, see you later, Inoue-san. Senpai, your acting sucks. I was afraid Inoue-san would pick up on it. You too, Teddy. What were you thinking letting that slip?
I'm deeply sorry.
I'm very sorry.
Well, at least it's clear now. Now I was acting, those Kaname girls ain't come back yet.
Mm-hmm. There's no doubt about it. It must have been Tomoe-san herself that Rise-chan picked up on.
There's no doubt. It was brief, but that couldn't have been anyone else. I'm positive that reading was Tomoe's.
It's decided then. Let's all watch that video at midnight tonight. And we'll head into the midnight stage once more. What? Did I say something odd?
Naoto, every now and then you say some pretty nutso stuff like it's no big deal.
I didn't think too much about how we were going in there, but that sounds pretty scary.
There's no other way. We don't know any other means of getting in. In any case, time is of the essence. Come on, let's hurry to the studio.
Thank you. That reminds me. We didn't get too many chances to all rehearse together. There's probably a lot we can learn from each other. So let's get as much practice as time permits.
Showtime!
Yo, yo, yo! Time for me to get your next lesson rolling! First, I'm gonna talk about these things called unison notes. Sometimes these stretchy notes will come flying at you. These are unison notes. You gotta press two buttons at the same time. Give it a shot. Press the two connected buttons together with the notes. You do? Okay, next up we gotta talk about hold notes. You gotta press and hold these ones. Make sure you let go in time with the rhythm too. Timing? You gotta know when to let go. All right, time for your final exam. Get the audience all hyped up and clear this stage. Nice moves! That's it! This bear has nothing left to teach you! I had tons of fun dancing with all of you! Bye-bye, everyone!
Oh, this non-stop rehearsal's brutal. My legs are killing me.
We are appearing in a professional concert, after all. Plus, there's the midnight stage to worry about. We need practice.
Yeah, that stuff about fighting through dance, it sounds pretty hard.
It does, but we have to do it.
Good job, guys! You're all working real hard! I didn't think our routine would come together so well from the get-go. That's why I think I'm gonna give you a reward, Yosuke-senpai.
A reward? Did you have something for me?
You like Hanamin Kitchen, right? Well, why don't we go check out Konami's photo shoot?
Ooh, seriously?
Everyone else wants to go too. Plus, I want to introduce you all to Konami. Come on, you senpai. Shake a leg or we're gonna leave you two behind.
I'm coming. Of course we'll go with you. Let's just hang on a sec.
There she is! Damn! Her head's so tiny! And look how long her legs are!
Mm-hmm. That is pretty amazing. I wonder what size she is in front.
Wow-wee! She's so cute! Her
chest is like BAM! While her waist is so slim, she's totally Yosuke's type!
Hey, keep it down! Wow, though, that's really her. Seriously, thanks so much for letting us see the real Kanamine.
I can't bother her while the shoot's going on, but I'll make sure to introduce you all later. You have to be on your best behavior, though. Promise?
Yes, yes. I swear on the Juness name that I won't cause a scene.
I swear on the Yosuke name that I won't cause a scene either.
That makes no sense. And why are you swearing by me?
Risei Kujikawa, what is the meaning of this? Are you on some sightseeing trip with that group of yours? If it's a field trip you're interested in, could you take it elsewhere?
Oh, crap! It's Miss Ochimizu!
Who's this nasty hag?
She's the general producer of the festival we're performing in. Her name is Miss Ochimizu.
Dude, are you serious? The general producer of the Love Meets Bonds Festival is Kyoka, the Empress Ochimizu?
You know about her, Yosuke?
Of course I do. She's always on TV. She's this super scary lady who has no problem making other celebrities cry.
I don't get it, but it sounds like she's sort of important.
Ugh. Honestly, we've had enough complications already. I don't need any more cropping up. Perhaps I should demand extra payment from Takara Productions for having to deal with these rude children.
The hell'd you say?
Whoa, hold it, Kanji, give me a break! Dude, wait, do you hear something?
What is this? Where's it coming from?
Hmm? Hey, sound techs, what's going on?
It's that song we heard yesterday right before we fell into the midnight stage.
Senpai, look!
Whoa! What is this? Could this be a close encounter of some kind?
Doesn't make sense. It's not midnight. What's going on?
There's no time for that. Kanami's gonna get taken.
Kanami's what?
Miss Ochimizu, please move aside.
Excuse us.
Wow! My babies are surprisingly bold.
Wait. I said wait.
Kanami, get away from that light!
Huh? Risei-senpai?
Miss Ochimizu?
How troublesome. Don't I always tell you not to space out like that?
Ms. Ochimizu?
Listen, if something happens to me, go to Inoue. The festival must...
She got dragged in! What are we gonna do?
We follow her. Come on, everyone.
Yeah! Yeah.
Looks like we made it.
Ow! I fell right on my butt!
Well, at least we made it in one piece.
That took a while. I was worried I might get separated from everyone and be one lonely bear.
You know, I remember something like this happening before. That takes me back.
Can you guys chat after you get off of me?
The hell are you doing, Yosuke-senpai?
What's with that tone? I'm the victim here.
All right, no fighting. Huh. Is this the midnight stage?
Yeah, but this place looks different from where we were before.
Last time, that voice seemed keen on capturing Risei-san. It invited us directly to a prepared stage. Perhaps we're being treated differently this time because we forced our way in.
What is that voice?
It's the master of the Midnight Stage. And probably the culprit behind this.
Didn't I say this place is off limits to unauthorized personnel? Or do you want to connect with us, Sasha?
Enough with these games! Who are you? Release Tomoe and the others right now, and Miss Ochimizu too!
Release them? That wouldn't be right. Can't you see they're happier here?
Happy? Is it serious? They're locked up here by force. There's no way they're happy about that.
Do I see some new faces here? Good. You can connect with us too.
You're not willing to listen, huh? We'll have to do it the hard way.
Do what you want. You'll understand eventually.
Atmosphere seems different. Is it gone?
Yeah, I think so. I'm just glad we weren't cast out like last time.
That aside, I really don't like how this place feels. It looks fun and all, but it totally doesn't feel that way. It's kind of like my world, and I can smell some familiar scents from way off, but it doesn't feel connected to my world.
You mean the TV world?
Yeah, it might be in the same neighborhood, but I don't think there are any ways to go back and forth.
So this Midnight Stage is a world all its own.
By the way, is that the entrance? It branches off in two different paths.
Hold on, let me search around. Come, Himiko!
Whoa. I know you told us already, but you really can summon our personas here. But we can't use them to fight with, right?
We tried, but what the voice said was true. No acts of aggression worked. Whether it was using my persona or Naoto's gun. No one hurts or gets hurt. That must be the rule here.
No one gets hurt, huh? That sounds fishy already. It's way too good to be real.
Indeed. Also, that voice used bizarre ribbon-like objects it referred to as eternal bonds. They seemed to be what kept the shadows bound to this world. When I was caught by one myself, I could clearly tell that it wasn't any true bond, but outright brainwashing. No one should be allowed to force someone to discard their very self just for the sake of another's desires.
That's why we need to show them how we feel with our dancing.
Hey, I found them! Tamami is through here, and Tomoe is further in the back! I'm sensing Sumomo and Nozomi down the other path. Guess we were right about all four of them being over here, but Tomoe's reading is much weaker than yesterday. The others seem pretty weak too. We need to get them out of here.
I was hoping this wouldn't be the case. We better hurry.
Then why don't we split up into two teams? That way, each team can save two of the girls.
Hmm. There are two forks to the path here, but it seems like they come together again further down. If we do like Yukiko-senpai says, we should be able to meet up there.
That takes care of that. Okay, Risa is a pro, and Yu's already won once with his dancing, so they should be on different teams.
In that case, me and Naoto go with Risa. Might as well just split up at what year we're in, yeah?
I guess that's fine. I just wasn't expecting that from you.
We've keep relying on our senpai forever, you know?
That's correct. We thought we should find our own way of working. That suits us. I hadn't expected to put it to the test here, but it would be a good opportunity. I'll support Kanji-kun's proposal as well.
Whoa! You guys have been thinking about this a lot, huh?
I bet you guys never knew we talked about stuff like that. If you keep treating us like kids, we'll surpass you before you know it.
That sounds like a great idea. I'm with Kanji on this one, too.
All right. Let's make it a competition. We'll see which team can rescue these girls faster. Bring it on!
Hey! What about me? Which team am I on?
You're coming with us. If they had five on their team and we only had three, that wouldn't be fair, would it?
I'm getting fired up! The time has come for me to overcome the great wall that is Sensei and fly out into the vast world beyond!
Fly away from Juness first, will ya?
Anyway, we'll each rescue two girls, then meet up at the rendezvous point, okay? I'll make sure to keep an eye on you guys, and if anything happens on our end, I'll let you know with my persona.
I hope you don't mind us going on ahead. We'll see you in a bit.
Senpai! Better not let your guard down and get your asses handed to you by some weird thing.
Did they just totally steal the spotlight?
Wow! They've all grown up before we knew it. I felt like I was watching them leave the nest for the first time.
Yukiko, you sound like my mom.
We should hurry, too. We need to save Tomoe-san and Tamami-san as fast as we can.
All right, then. Third year investigation team, you guys ready to go?
Yes.
You bet.
This is a very different look compared to the last place.
What is this? It's starting to look like some weird circus.
The TV world changed according to the mind of whoever appeared on the Midnight Channel, right? There's shadows around, and we can call our personas here. So does that mean this Midnight Stage works the same way?
You're telling me someone's mind looks like a circus on the inside? That, raises a lot of questions.
Tamami Masugi's Midnight Stage.
It's that voice! Stop hiding and show yourself!
And why should I do that? I don't see any reason to bother with you.
What?!
You just said this was Tamami-san's stage. Is she up ahead?
Yes, she is. And her performance is about to begin. She's going to become the Tamami everyone wants. A true star, shining brightly at our eternal concert.
Rise told me about your spiel. Becoming the you that others want, huh? That's just letting yourself be brainwashed.
Brainwashed? Not at all. This is for Tamami's sake. Forcing others to deal with your true self won't make anyone happy. To her, there's no point in being someone that nobody loves. But if she becomes the Tamami everyone wants, then everyone will love her. Nothing could make her happier.
This doesn't look good. Nothing we say is getting through.
In any case, I'm sorry you've come all this way. But I'm afraid there's no admission for those without a ticket.
Connected by ribbons, just like Naoto-kun said.
Be careful, don't get caught.
Come on, connect with us. If you do, I'll let you join us and see Tamami on stage.
Song again.
I know I was warned, but I didn't think it would be this bad.
Oh crap, they're getting closer!
Everyone hang in there. Don't let the pressure overwhelm you.
Thing Rise assigned each of us a song to work on. Dancing is expressing ourselves. I still don't quite get it. It looks like I gotta give it a shot.
Give it a... Yosuke! You're gonna dance?
Hey, when it comes to showing off your moves, it's first come, first served. Sorry, but I got dibs on this one.
Senpai, everyone, are you alright?
Rise, perfect timing. I need my song.
Yosuke Senpai's track? Okay, I'm on it. I'll turn it up full blast.
So wait! All right, Rise, hit it!
Let's go get it.
I'll be sure to make it look good.
Yosuke, I've got high hopes for you.
Hello, Whoopi. The Whoopi has returned to chat. Happy Lilith. The Whoopi has returned to chat.
Hello, Whoopi.
Whoopi's return to chat is no woo. Whoopi says hello.
Yosuke, you did it! That was a great performance!
Yes! You were wonderful!
Phew! Not such a disappointment now, huh? It's not like I've been screwing around all this time, you know?
Whoa! Chie, are you alright? You're spacing out.
Oh, it's nothing. It's nothing at all, really. Just, it caught me off guard, and I was like, damn, Yosuke!
Oh! What was that, Chie? Now that you've seen how cool I can be, are you falling for me?
No, that's not possible. Right, Chie?
Yeah, your dance was awesome, but none of that other stuff.
Yukiko-san, Chie-san, it was supposed to be a joke. Could you please get the punchline instead of taking it seriously? Oh, damn it. Even the shadows understand me better than you two.
Look at that title. Vicious pudding. So what is the roof up to?
Wow, it's beautiful.
Anyway, I mean, these guys are kind of different from the shadows we're used to, huh? Usually they try to beat the crap out of us as soon as they see us.
Now that you mention it, you're right. Oh, are they calm because they're chained down? You know, like Chosokabe.
Chosokabe? The Sengoku era feudal lord?
No, not him. You know my dog? His name's Muku. I keep telling her, but she keeps forgetting.
Hell, this isn't even the TV world. Are there really this many shadows outside of it? I know it happened once, but that was kind of a special case.
Maybe they were caught in the TV world and then they got yanked over here.
Perhaps someone was walking them?
Are you still stuck on dogs?
I don't know if it's from the TV world or not, but it's possible they were brought here from somewhere.
Let's say they're from inside the TV. You'd think Teddy would have noticed their presence first thing, right? But if it's not the TV they came from, that'd mean there could be shadows anywhere.
First off, where even is here? This definitely isn't the TV, right?
He said as much, so we can at least be sure about that. Probably.
That voice said this is a place where no one hurts.
Yeah, no one hurts or gets hurt, right? Well, if you get brainwashed by that ribbon, I guess you wouldn't even think about hurting anyone. Who the heck is that voice, anyway? Sure sounds like they know a lot about this world.
More like it rules this world. Maybe that voice created everything here.
Who knows? It's not like any one specific person made the TV world either. Though if the voice does have that kind of power, then we're up against one tough opponent.
It's hard to believe this is all the work of a normal person.
Luffy's back hurts because he had to move a ton of wood. And not that type of wood,
Reminds me. I did a little research after getting Risei's text. You know what people are saying about
I'm not the perverted one here,
right?
That's Luna.
The curse of a dead idol? Hey, I'm being serious here. There was an idol that committed suicide a while ago. And rumor has it that she cursed the site from beyond the grave.
So since she's already dead, you think she has supernatural powers?
You know what people are saying about the LMB website's video, right? That it's the curse of a dead idol?
You're right. Let's focus on rescuing Tamami-san.
All right. If we're ready, then let's move.
You have been boofied. You've been booped and then... The roofie has booped you and sat on your lap while he watches me play. The Whippy's adorable.
It's her! Tamami-san!
Ryu-san? Huh? Why are you here?
Dude, awesome! Just like on TV! It's the real fluffy head in the flesh! Huh? But why are you in your... her stage outfit.
We were practicing, and we heard this creepy song. And then something all flat and slithery wrapped around us, and I don't know what happened. But the next thing I knew, I was here. This doesn't make any sense. Where are we?
I was going to get to that. Thank you. I was going to get to it after I was done screaming. Okay. You gotta feed the babies. 9:16.
We haven't introduced ourselves. I'm Yosuke Hanamura, this guy's partner.
Okay.
And this is Chie Satonaka and Yukiko Amagi. We're friends. Our team, I guess? Anyhow, you can relax now that we're here. Don't worry, Tamamin. We'll save you.
Yosuke-san, Chie-san, and Yukiko-san? Nice to meet you.
Well, that's
oh, thank
close.
You for filling that up.
Yep, I win. I'm the cutest one here.
What?
That's what that was about? Is this really the time for that? And, hey, why am I even lying? Again? Dude, there's even more of them this time.
I won't have to suffer?
Don't be fooled. You can't listen to what that voice says.
Huh? Okay.
Pretty words are nothing but lies.
Now that we're here, it's not gonna be so easy for you.
Stop yapping. You don't know a thing about Tamami. No one likes pain or suffering. So let's all get connected.
I hear it, it makes me cringe.
Oh, so many shadows! Just how many more are there in this freaking place?
Still, we can't afford to lose. Stand back, everyone.
Wait, Yukon. I'll dance this one.
Yukiko, what are you saying?
Don't worry. I've been practicing the song Risei-chan gave me every day. First come, first served. Right, Yosuke-kun? Then here I come.
maybe Yukiko just really wanted to dance?
Yukiko, you were dancing in the inn's open-air bath?
Sorry for the hold-up, Senpai. The shadows are right in front of you, aren't they?
Risei-chan, I'll be dancing this time. Can you prepare the music for me?
Do you mean your track, Yukiko-senpai? Give me a sec. Okay, ready when you are.
Thank you.
Cute Woofy.
Let's begin.
Woofy has a wooed in happiness.
Let's get this started now.
I think I'll enjoy this.
It's all right. Just keep calm. Carry yourself so fluidly. It suits you, Yukiko.
Thank goodness. I guess they understood me.
Not a thing, 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 not a th Hey, baby. What are you doing? I'm sorry.
Hello! This is the home shopping show, Tanaka's Amazing Commodities, brought to you live. We have only a limited supply. Act now to avoid crushing disappointment. Now then, the moment you've been waiting for.
Yeah, we'll see.
All right, let's go. This is all right with me. I'll go with this today.
A dog. We'll be found an ugly on waifu image. Send it to laugh. You tell us going flat. Can I have my charger, please?
Try and get up and get it. It's literally just there. Save the laziness.
It was, I
you had a rubbish bin just there.
I asked. Never mind.
It's actually on the middle bit.
Sorry. You okay?
Yeah, I just jogged my spine.
I'm sorry.
And it's okay. Shit happens. Ow. Fuck off. Shit, I hurt. Hey, Scream, if your back hurts, don't pick shit up anymore. Oh, let your back hurt. But god fucking damn, that was a hard pinching feeling in my spine.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, it went from my tailbone all the way up into the back of my neck and then back down into my butt. And now it's like tingly all along my back and especially my tailbone area. It fucking hurts so bad.
Ow.
So, yeah, I think I just jogged my spine again.
Ow.
So, I'm going to be sitting here for a little bit, so how are you doing? What's been going on? Have you been streaming?
Alright, here goes.
Persona 4. I have a roof around
I'll
my
I'll do this.
Arms,
just
so
you watch.
That's cute. That is cute.
Went well. Yeah. All right.
I'm glad my arm is soft. Boil the leg
went well.
Back. The wound is soft.
All right.
I screwed up that.
Put your heart into it and show them what you got.
One good screws up what I'm trying to go for.
All right.
No.
Time for a warm up.
I can't wait to start.
I'm trying to perfect this. What I'm trying to do is basically perfect the song. It's a ranking called King Crazy. Well, basically, I don't get a good or a miss. One good, one miss, I'm restarting until I get it.
Okay.
perfect. That went well. How's that? All right.
Now you're good. Pretty good animus.
Let's start here.
It's starting. Believe in yourself.
Am I making you nervous?
No, I just... I suck at rhythm games.
Let's start here.
God damn, Lilith!
You're up, partner!
Stop destructing your father.
Get out of here, you shit.
And she actually walks away. Now I feel like
it's
work.
Go know your mother.
Now you gotta go ahead.
Okay, let's get going.
Steal their hearts and with some fancy dancing.
Hmm?
Oh, I'm pan skipping. 10 hours later. I'm a huge regular. I like to dance a little.
Alright.
Look at me guys. Look at me guys. Yeah. Cha 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 cha.
That went well.
Fucked it.
Time for a warm up.
I believe in you, senpai.
This is fun.
Perfect. Let's start here.
Let's stay focused.
I'm adding my own sound effects.
What's the Woofie up to?
I'm still struggling with my own thing. It's just sad.
Cute.
Fucked it.
I'll do this. Just you watch.
Time to do this. Good
luck.
Am I
annoying yet?
No.
I'm part of the reason you're fucking up, to be honest.
That went well. Yeah. All right. How's that? That went well. Yeah.
That's it. No problems at all.
Do this. Just you watch.
Yeah, I fucked up on the timing.
Dude, that sucks. I would give up by now. I might need to turn it in. I would strongly focus on you. Alright.
Time for a warm-up.
Come on,
Sensei!
Yes,
Bulma!
Let's start here.
Keep your spirits up, and I'm sure you'll be fine.
Oh, I'm going like that.
All right.
Oh, look at that. Yeah. Oh, look at that.
That went well. Let's start here.
Just do like you practice. I'm cheering for you.
Love you, bud. And straight up. It's me, isn't it? I'm starting to get to you, aren't I?
Perfect.
How's that?
Let's start here.
Show them your style, Senpai.
Our string of feet over here for me again. This is you. My wife murdered me.
No, it wouldn't be me murdering you. It'd be the cat.
Yeah, good point. The cat will just stare me in. Yeah, it's not too cute. She's the definition of worse.
How's that?
That's the spirit.
That went well.
Yeah. Now you're good.
Time for a warm up.
I believe in you, Senpai.
I'm trying to get one good.
Nope. Yep. One good fucks up the King Crazy One.
That went well. Sure.
I'll show off my moves.
Give us a great show!
Brand new pair of five, having an under for a week. Hey, look, there's a cat. Hi, Tiffany. And all of a sudden, one of these meeks the fucking things all out the window.
I'm switching games.
Learn or shut the fuck up so I can't play the game properly.
No, I'm just getting sick of Persona 4. It's annoying.
Oh, hang on, what if he says something? Continue holding the Luna, nuzzling her side a little.
No.
Wait, I'm ticklish there.
Game is being switched. Stream will be back up immediately.